it's really important to do the have the experience away from our usual environments for many things. I think it's been very interesting to come to Italy, to Toscana. The area of Toscana is famous for the Renaissance, for intellectual endeavor, for going into the unknown. And in a sense, what we're doing is going into the unknown. We're creating a choir from scratch, and we're putting on a concert. And a lot of people who've come to our workshops haven't necessarily performed in a choir in public before, so they're making a big jump in themselves. And I think there's just the vibration of the right vibration of creativity, I think, for our work to be nurtured. One aspect also of what we're doing and that we want to develop is cultural exchange, and the fact that we came to this place and we met artists who understand what we're doing because they understand the nature of creating new work. We were very well supported, and we are beginning to create new relationships. And that's what we want to be able to do with this thing. We want to be able to create relationships between the people of the place by singing to them. We also want to create new relationships with the artists in the place and setting the seeds for future collaboration.